My name's Jeb, and the music's back. I'm building a wicking bed. I put holes in the support rods to let air in. This has a lot of peat moss in it. I'm making sure the net cup wick has plenty of soil in it. The Super Greensand is a organic source of silica. I'm gonna add it to one of these and find out what happens.
Is that how I already get that?
Oh, I'm putting it in one and not the other. That's how we do a comparison. Right? This one doesn't have any of the green stuff. And this one does. So if this one grows better, then we know something about that green stuff. If nothing happens, well, maybe it doesn't do too much.
Gotta try this with some hydroponics too. The rain isn't gonna overfill these totes. I'm gonna put 20 grams of Super Greensand in one of these. Germination was better in the bed with silica. Oh. my wicking beds are too dry, so the lettuce isn't growing well there. The plants in the hydroponics are spoiled as usual, except for a little bird damage. This one died because it didn't get a root in the water fast enough. Oops. This bed closer to us has the super green sand. It'll be interesting to see if there's a moisture retention difference in the two. The hydro lettuce looks real nice though. Yum. I'm top watering both of these now. This one's doing better though. There's quite a bit of pest damage on all of the lettuce. I'm gonna measure the usable and unusable and see if there's a difference. Fancy numbers got me hungry for some yummy lettuce. And no, I didn't make the dressing myself.